Searchlight caught up with a veteran Nollywood actor. If you ask me, I'll say, oh, that man, he has it all, he's gifted, he knows his onions, he knows what he's doing. Who is Antar and where is Antar coming from when we talk about the film industry in Nigeria?
Antar is a man, an actor, a film director. He produces, he writes scripts, he sings. He has come a long way. He's a six feet.
That's nice.
So I am an Oshogbo man from Osun State. All I know how to do is entertain people.
Academically?
Yeah, I went to school. I went to primary school, secondary school, HSC, higher school certificate. Then I went to the University of Ibadan to study. I started acting at 15. So I've been acting since I was a lad, and along the line, when it was time to go to the university, I didn't see anything wrong in going for what I know how to do, which is theater.
When we want to look at the generations that started this creative industry, you were a bit closer to the generation when we talk of Iba to Kunde, Adea for Lion, the likes of Duroladi Ball with the way they told film then, and now look at the advancement in technology. Is there any way you want to just post the situation then and now and see and draw a comparison?
Yeah, if we have to draw a comparison, if we have to analyze the way we're doing it and the way it is done now, I would say I give kudos to them, because they were actually doing it with hard labor. You know, in those days, they would travel all over the place in what we now call Olekaja vehicle. Wives, children, all the family would travel to the north, everywhere, because they wanted to feed the family, because they wanted to entertain people. That was what they called them, alarinjo, because they had to move from one place to the other, from one state to the other, from one town to the other, before they could exhibit their talent. But what do we have today? Yes, hire a camera here and there, call artists. Along the line, it was a matter of somebody carrying all the scripts and traveling around the towns where we have notable names in the arts. But these days, you just call them on phone. If you want to start a production in 3 days, all you need to do is just pick your phone. Latif Ali Dibeti, I want you in Lagos tomorrow. You will start calling. So it is that easy now. It's very, very easy to achieve. And when you make your movie, if you do not give it to marketers at